This is 105.1 Future Radio.
Future 105.1.
Listen online and find the latest news at futurefmradio.co.uk.
Good morning, it's Greg here till 10 o'clock on Future Breakfast. Got music from The Strokes next, of the latest news.
It's 7 o'clock and this is Future Radio News with Ed Howe. There's a top-level showdown at the MOD this morning after the head of the army ignited a sensational row over Iraq. General Sir Richard Danners calls for troops to be withdrawn sometime soon. The search for a vandal who carved an obscenity on a car in the city continues this morning. A rude word was scraped on the tailgate of a blue hatchback parked on Churchfields Road. Bob Geldof and Bono are thought to be in the running for the Nobel Peace Prize. The Irish musicians are rumoured to be on the secret list of nearly 200 nominations. And the Canaries look set to be without a number of key players when they travel to QPR tomorrow. Carl Robinson, Dixon Atuhu, Peter Thorne and Adam Drury could miss out through injury. Gary Doherty is suspended following his sending off against Burnley. And that's the latest.
Thank you very much. Good morning. Welcome to the show. This is Future Radio Breakfast with Greg James till 10 o'clock this morning. Just got a few minutes past... Editors and all sparks. So how are you doing this morning? It's 8 minutes past seven. This is Greg with you until 10 o'clock today on Future Radio Breakfast. It's very early, isn't it, today? You know it's getting to horrible winter when it's dark outside. It's so manky, isn't it? Well, I hope you're okay today and I hope I can bring a bit of sunshine to your morning. this morning, it was really annoying. I was just driving into to the station, and it was about 20 past six, whatever it was. And the roads were completely empty. There's no one around. Apart from one bloke who decided to drive right up my behind. It was just right behind me. I was going about 35. I was breaking the limit as it was. And this guy, he didn't care. He didn't care for anyone. He was right behind me, flashing his lights. I don't know what was going on. I don't know where he had to go to. I was thinking of winding down the window and just going, I've got a radio show to do, don't you know? I don't know where he was rushing to. Anyway, but I'm here now, and I hope you're okay this morning. It's quite chilly out, actually, today. I found it quite chilly, anyway. Quite chilly. So I'm here till 10 o'clock this morning. If you got anything you want to say to me, anything you want to tell me, any confessions or any songs you want me to play you, let me know. Text the word future and then your message to 600-66 or email studio@futureradio.co.uk or you can phone me if you want. 01603 455 250. 01603 455 250. Have a little chat this morning, see how you are and it'll all be lovely. Right, it's a bit of Feeder on Future.
You're the right stuff, I've got my head straight, going uptown. I wanna tell you, hesitating, standing back in line. Overriding, body shaking, coming straight down.
In the deserts of Sudan and the gardens of Japan, from Milan to Yucatan, every woman's, every man. Hit me with your rhythm stick. Hit me, hit me. Schütter doch, ich liebe dich. Hit me, hit me, hit me. Hit me with your rhythm stick. Hit me slowly, hit me quick. Hit me, hit me, hit me. In the wilds of Borneo and the vineyards of Bordeaux, Eskimo, Arapaho move their body to and fro. Hit me with your rhythm stick. Hit me, hit me. Das ist gut, sehr fantastic. Hit me, hit me, hit me. Hit me with your rhythm stick. It's nice to be a lunatic. Hit me, hit me, hit me.
So I'm sure on Monday I was hoping someday you'd be on your way to better things. It's not about your makeup or how you try to shape up to these tiresome paper dreams. Paper dreams, honey. So now you pour your heart out, you're telling me you're far out. Not about to lie down for your cause, but you don't pull my strings, cause I'm a better man, moving on to better things. But oh, oh, I love her because she leaves in her own way. But oh, oh, she came to my show to see about my day. At a show on Tuesday, she was in her mindset, tempered furs and spangled boots. Looks are deceiving, make me believe it, and these tiresome paper dreams. Paper dreams, honey, yeah. So won't you go far, tell them you're a keeper, not about to lie down for your cause. And you don't pull my strings, cause I'm a better man, moving on to better things. But oh, oh, I love her because she moves in her own way. But oh, she came to my show, you see her about my day. Yes, I wish I would ever make it through all the summers. Get better, said we can lose. Fuck, jump to the surface. losing her own way. Uh-oh, she came to my show just here upon my day.
That's the Kooks, and she moves in her own way. 19 minutes past 7, Friday morning, Future Breakfast. Hello, this is Greg here with you until 10 o'clock today. Thanks so much for your text to Steve, Gary on his way to work, and Claire in bed. She says, can you play some Streets for me? Of course I will. Fit, but you know it, Streets.
See, I reckon you're about an 8 or a 9. Maybe even 9.5 in 4 bits time. That blue top shot top you've got on is nice. Bit too much fake tan, no, but yeah, you score high. But there's just one little thing that's really, 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 really annoying me about you, you see. Yeah, yeah, like I said, you are really fit. But my gosh, don't you just know it?
I'm not trying to fool you, even though I would like to. I think you are really fit, you're fit, but my gosh, don't you know it?
So when I looked at you standing there with your horn, I was waiting in the queue looking at the ball, wondering whether to have a burger or chips, or what the shrapnel in my back pocket could afford. When I noticed at the corner of my eye, looking toward my direction, your eyes locked on my course. I couldn't concentrate on what I wanted to order, which lost me my place in the queue awaiting for. Yeah,
I'm not trying to fool you, even though I would like to. I think you are really fit, you're fit, but my gosh, don't you know it?
Whoa.
Leave it out.
Are you smoking something?
Mike, just leave it, just leave it.
We cannot have that behaviour in this establishment.
It's not worth it, Mike. Just leave it.
Don't touch me.
It's not worth it.
Don't touch me.
Leave it out.
Don't, look, I'm alright, don't touch me. For a while there I was thinking, yeah, but what if? Picturing myself pulling with bare white hot whip, snaring you as you were standing there opposite. Whether or not you knew it, I swear you didn't tick. And when that bloke in the white behind us lot queuing was fucking onto you too, yeah, I had to admit that, yeah, yeah, you are fit, and yeah, I do want it, but I stopped sharking a minute to get chips and drinks.
I'm not trying to fool you, even though I would like to. I think you are really fit, you're fit, but my gosh, don't you know it?
Wait, just as you started to make your big advance with the milkshake and that little donut in hand, I was like, nah, I can't even know you look grand. But you look sharp there, smiling hard, suggesting and gleaming away with your hearty, hearty looking tan. But I admit the next bit was spanners my plan. You walked towards my path, but you just brushed right past and into the arms of that white shirted man.
I'm not trying to fool you, even though I would like to. I think you are really fit, you're fit, but my gosh, don't you know it?
What do I give up? I got a girlfriend anyway. Oi,
whoa, we've all had a bit drink,
drunk,
mate.
We've had a few, fair play. I got this Stella I bombed from that last cafe. This night's not even begun, yes, yes, oh yay. I did fancy you a bit though, yeah, I must say. I would rather I had mugged myself on display, but this is just another case of female stopping play in an otherwise total result of a holiday.
I'm not trying to fool you, even though I would like to. I think you are really fit, you're fit, but my gosh, don't you know it?
Streets and Fit But You Know It on Future Radio. It's 22 minutes past 7. Good morning. Future Radio Breakfast with Greg James till 10 o'clock today. Hope you're okay today. Now, I was listening to Radio 1 this morning for some reason. And it was about just after 6 o'clock, and they played this song, and they said, this is a great song for anyone who's still asleep. And then they played Christina Aguilera. And I was really annoyed, and I just woke up immediately and turned it off and put Future on. But this one is a proper I'm Still Asleep track. 07 featuring Jose Gonzalez, Crosses.
Don't you know that I'll be around to guide you through your weakest moments, to leave them behind you, returning nightmares, only shadows. Catch some light, it'll be alright. Catch some light, it'll be alright. Now, crosses all over, heavy on your shoulders. The sirens inside you, waiting to step forward. Disturbing silence,
Jose Gonzalez featuring 07, or 07 featuring Jose Gonzalez, whichever you think about it. That's called Crosses. So lovely, that album. The album is called The Garden, if you want to go and buy it. I had a text in from my mum, who says, "Hello, Greg. Hope you're doing well. I can't listen to you online. Kiss, kiss, kiss." So she's not even listening. Dave in Brundle's just texted in and says, "This tune is amazing. They played this live at UEA a few months back, and it was the best song I've ever heard and seen perform live." I can agree with you. I was there, and it was absolutely incredible. So you want to let me know what you think of this track, or just say hello this morning, give me a text, future, then your message to 666. We'll get a bit of news soon. Right now, though, this is Zootons and Valerie at Future.
Well, sometimes I go out by myself and I look across the water. And I think of all the things, what you do. And in my head, I make a picture. 'Cause since I've come on home, well, my body. Miss your ginger hair and the way you like to dress. Won't you come on over?
across the water. And I think of all the things, what you're doing, and in my head I make a picture. Since I've come up home, well, my body's been a mess, and I miss your ginger hair and the way you like to dress. Won't you come on over and stop making a fool out of me? Why don't you come on over, tell me?
That's the Zootons and Valerie at Future Radio. I'll have a little bit of Lost Prophets, I think, after the latest headlines.
Future 105.1.
Listen online and find the latest news at futurefmradio.co.uk.
It's 7:30 and this is Future Radio News with Ed Howe. The new head of the British Army is facing the music this morning after going public with a call for soldiers to get out of Iraq sometime soon. General Sir Richard Dannett expected to meet Defence Secretary Des Brown to explain why he's broken ranks. It's unprecedented for a serving officer of his seniority to openly fly in the face of government policy. Sir Richard believes the UK military presence is responsible for bloodshed at home and abroad. Former Army Commander Colonel Bob Stewart applauds his honesty.
General Sir Richard Dannett is stating the obvious. We're stuck in a country which has increasingly become hostile to us, and the people of that country clearly don't want us to remain.
The UN's drawn up a new text on North Korea. It rules out military action in response to Pyongyang announcing a nuclear test. Weapons and financial sanctions would be imposed. Members of the Security Council could vote on the resolution tomorrow. A Norwich man has been handed a supervision order for 24 months after kicking his ex-partner in front of their young son. 38-year-old Adrian Bale of Sproulston Road appeared at Norwich Crown Court, where he admitted causing actual bodily harm to Sharon High in December last year. She needed treatment in hospital after suffering an injury to her eye and a broken finger. Bale was ordered to pay £500 in costs and told to attend the domestic abuse programme for up to 60 days. The search for a vandal who carved an obscenity on a car in the city continues this morning. A rude word was scraped on the tailgate of a blue hatchback parked on Churchfields Road. It happened sometime between 2 o'clock on Friday afternoon and 11:30 on Sunday morning. Police are appealing for information. Hospitals may soon have to take down signs asking people to switch off mobiles. Researchers claim there's no evidence leaving them on has a serious consequence for patients. They want staff and visitors to be allowed to use them more freely. The report's co-author, Stuart Derbyshire, says the bans never really made sense.
People breeze through hospitals all the time with their mobile phones in their pockets. Very few actually remember to turn them off, and alarms don't go off. People don't fall out of bed and drop dead. We're told to turn our mobile phones off before airplanes take off. Of course, people forget and don't do it, and airplanes don't drop out of the sky.
Sport now, and Sheffield United manager Neil Warnock's called for fewer foreigners in the Premiership. He fears the national games being affected after witnessing England's drubbing on Croatia on Wednesday, and Warnock now wants restrictions to help the development of English talent.
I don't think you can get the quality in the England side when they're all playing the club sides with so many foreign players. To see a team in the Premiership without any English players, I can't see how that's helping our game. Never enjoyed watching England play, because technically the other teams, they're always better than us, and it's as simple as that.
The Canaries look set to be without a number of key players when they travel to QPR tomorrow. Carl Robinson is a doubt after picking up a knock, playing for Wales on Wednesday, while fellow midfielder Dixon Atuhu is lacking match fitness after being forced out with an Achilles injury. Peter Thorne hurt his ribs in training and is a major doubt, while Adam Drury's only rated 50-50 to make the trip to Loftus Road. Gary Doherty, meanwhile, is suspended following his sending off against Burnley. Finally, Bob Geldof and Bono are thought to be in the running for the Nobel Peace Prize. The Irish musicians are rumoured to be on the secret list of nearly 200 nominations. They'd been put forward for their work tackling poverty in Africa. The winners announced this morning. And that's the latest.
Thank you very much, Ed. Back with more news at 8 o'clock this morning. So good morning then. This is Greg with you until 10 o'clock, I should say, at Future Radio Breakfast. A bit of Lost Prophets for you now.
Well, our time is the shape I'm in. Well, I go out somewhere, then I come home again. A lot of cigarette, cause I can't get no sleep. There's nothing on the TV, nothing on the radio that means that much to me. All my life, I'm watching America. All my life, it's panic in America. Yesterday was easy, happiness came and went. I got the movie script, but I don't know what it meant. A lot of cigarette, cause I can't get no sleep. There's nothing on the TV, nothing on the radio that means that much to me. There's nothing on the TV, nothing on the radio that I can believe in. Watching America. All my life, there's panic in America. Oh, 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 there's trouble in America. I got the news. Oh, when you get it straight, you stand up, you just can't lose. Give you my confidence, all my faith in life. Don't stand me up, don't let me down. No, I need you tonight to hold me. Say you'll be here. Hold me. Say you'll be here.
Lovely. Raise the Light and America on Future Breakfast. Now this is Future FM Breakfast with Greg till 10 o'clock this morning. How you doing? Thanks for your texts and emails. I'll read a few of them out very shortly. Don't forget, you can still text and email in to say hello to me. Let me know what you're doing today. We'll do a text in today after about 8:15. Get your opinion on something. Get your brain thinking for this Friday after the Friday morning. Hey, it's Friday. Oh, yes. It's the weekend, everyone. One more day of work and then you can go and do stuff you want to do. Text future, then your message to 666 this morning, or email studio@futureradio.co.uk. I'll get that on the screen in front of me and I'll read it out for everyone to hear. Shout out, a birthday greeting, something like that perhaps. Oh yes. A little thing in the paper today that caught my eye. The oldest man in the world is dead. Benito Martinez, whose age was never proved. That's quite a, I don't know, strange thing to say. He said he was born, he was born in 1880. 1880? I think he was having a laugh, wasn't he? Date of birth? Yeah, 17th of December, 1880. He's making it up. He believed his longevity was down to hard work, fresh vegetables, and not too many cigars. And says also a little alcohol and never marrying. Interesting. Mr. Martinez was the star of a Cuban government campaign to promote healthy lives for its oldest citizens. Yes, not anymore, one might think.
Future Radio now.
Text Future, then your message to 666.
Email studio at futurefmradio.com.uk.
Things just ain't the same as your favorite video. Try standing back and move it. Next to you's a very nice place to go. Tap, tap, so smooth it. Down, they can't. Down now, countdown, countdown to the missing.
find a cab.
Superb tune, that's Boy Kill Boy and Susie on Future Radio. This is Future Breakfast until 10 o'clock this morning. It's 10 to 8 now. How you doing? If you're getting up now, just come on. You can get up now. It's early. It's not that early now.
Got a lot of...
Right, it's Dave's birthday today. Dave lives in Bothell. He just texted me in. He said he's 30 today and he's going out tonight having a large one, he says. All right, Dave, son. He says, can you play me some Michael Jackson to really get me in the mood for my birthday today? Of course I can. That's what I'm here for. So then, Michael Jackson, don't stop till you get enough, are ya? This is Future Radio.
Don't stop till you get enough. Don't stop till you get enough.
5.1. Contact Future Radio now.
Text Future, then your message to 666.
Email studio at futurefmradio.co.uk.
Or call Norwich 455 250.
It's a black and white picture. A smile from the past. A tattoo of the moments we had. Like a treasured possession. A gift from the gods. Oh. It's falling. Broken heart, adventure, misled. Numbed all my feelings. Take away the pain. Your hand stealing away.
Lovely for a Friday morning. It's Deepest Blue and Shooting Stars on Future Radio. I'll play a bit of Sugar Ray and Scissor Sisters after the latest headlines.
Future 105.1.
Listen online and find the latest news at futurefmradio.co.uk.
It's 8 o'clock and this is Future Radio News with Ed Howe. The new head of the British Army is facing the music this morning after going public with a call for soldiers to get out of Iraq sometime soon. General Sir Richard Dannett's expected to meet Defence Secretary Des Brown to explain why he's broken ranks. Jack Straw will hold his first constituency surgery later since making his controversial remarks about veils worn by Muslim women. The Leader of the Commons says he asks people to take them off during meetings. Madonna's taken custody of a one-year-old boy from Malawi. She's filed adoption papers with her husband, Guy Ritchie. And this year's Norwich Beer Festival looks to be a slightly quieter affair. That's because amplified music has been ruled out. Organisers of the annual event at St Andrews Hall have told bands they won't be able to use electrical equipment and will instead have to play acoustically. Singers even face performing without a microphone. And that's the latest.
Thanks, Ed.
The Future Alternative Breakfast Show. This is Future Radio.
I say that again, isn't it? Sugar Ray, every morning. 8:05, this is Friday morning. Yes! Oh, God. I've just checked out the website, futureradio.co.uk. If you fancy a laugh this morning, have a look at the webcam for that just out of bed look. Jesus. I look hideous. You better get out of the bed. Right, so good morning. Here till 10 o'clock today. This is Future Radio Breakfast with Greg until 10 o'clock. Any song you want on this morning, let me know. Text Future, then your song choice to 666. In the meantime, here's Scissor Sisters.
Laura, can't you give me some time? I got to give myself one more chance to be the man that I know I am. To be the man that I know I am. Won't you just tell Cincinnati I'm gonna need your love? Don't you give me your love? Don't you give me your Shimon, Shimon? Where is your love? Don't you give me your love? Don't you give me your Shimon, Shimon? Where is your love? Don't you give me your love? Don't you give me your
wake up to something different. The Future Alternative Breakfast Show on Future Radio.
I remember when I lost my mind. There was something so pleasant about that place. Even your emotions have an echo in so much space. And when you're out there, without care, yeah, I was out of. Possibly. sour fiddle, it looked like fun. If there's no coincidence, I've come. And I can die when I'm done.
Breakfast Show.
Think you're gonna hear that one this morning. Kinks and You Really Got Me at Future Radio 105.1 FM. This is Greg with you until 10 o'clock on breakfast. It's 14 minutes past 8. Good morning. Hope you're okay. Have you finally woken up? I've been here for an hour and a quarter, you lazy person. But anyway, you're up now, so thank you for listening. Hope you're okay today. Emails then. I've had a few emails, but when I got in this morning, there were so many emails here. All spam mails. So this morning I could, Barclays Bank were trying to get hold of me. I was offered a part-time job as a financial advisor by someone. Simon sent an email saying love enhancers are available from him. Someone wants me to buy a computer illegally. And someone called Doriano Lanterman says, Viagra for less, want it? Buy it now. Click here. Maybe not. So if you want to send me any real emails, please feel free. studio@futureradio.co.uk is my email address. That's studio@futureradio.co.uk. That's the real address. I'll stop getting all this stupid spam. Similarly, if you want a song on today, I'll put anything you like on. That's the idea of a future alternative breakfast. Anything you like, I'll play it for you between now and 10 o'clock. Get you in the mood for your Friday. Yes, it's Friday! So text me. Text future, then your song choice to 666. Or you can give me a call and have a little chat with me this morning. 01603 455 250. That's 01603 455 250. Get your request in now. Right now, so the fantastic new song, this one. You're going to love this. It's Guillemots. It's a re-release of their first single, Trains to Brazil.
It's 1 o'clock on a Friday morning. I'm trying to keep my back from home. The prophets and their bombs have had another success. I'm wondering why we bother at all. And I think of you on cold winter mornings. Darling, they remind me of when we were at school. Nothing really mattered when you called out my name. In fact, nothing really mattered at all.
To something different. Yeah. The Future Alternative Breakfast Show on Future Radio.
An old man turned 98. He won the lottery and died the next day. It's a black fly in your Chardonnay. It's a death row pardon. 2 minutes too late, and isn't it ironic? Don't you think? It's like rain on your wedding day. It's a free ride on your boring pay. It's the good advice that you just didn't take. And who would have thought it's bigger? Play it safe, was afraid to fly. He packed
10,000 spoons when all you need is a knife. It's meeting the man of my dreams and then meeting his beautiful wife. And isn't it ironic? Don't you think? A little too ironic. And yeah, I really do think.
Different. The Future Alternative Breakfast Show on Future Radio.
Tell you I'm sorry. You don't know how lovely.
Song Coldplay and the Scientist on Future Radio Breakfast. It's Greg with you until 10 o'clock today. We'll have Mystery Jets next after the latest headlines.
Future 105.1.
Listen online and find the latest news at futurefmradio.co.uk.
It's 8:30 and this is Future Radio News with Ed Howe. The new head of the British Army's in open revolt over Iraq. General Sir Richard Danners wants troops pulled out sometime soon. He believes the presence of UK forces is making things worse there and increasing the threat from terrorism in this country. There's a showdown at the MOD this morning. Sir Richard's expected to meet Defence Secretary Des Brown to explain why he's broken ranks. Political correspondent Tom Bradby's in Downing Street. He says it's a devastating blow for the government.
Here we have a man like Sir Richard Dannett, incredibly senior, in more or less an open act of rebellion, a slap around the face to Tony Blair. This was a nuclear explosion under Downing Street, and here you have a situation where, frankly, the compact between government and military has broken down.
An Orange man has been handed a supervision order for 24 months after kicking his partner in front of their young son. 38-year-old Adrian Bale of Sproston Road appeared at Norwich Crown Court, where he admitted causing actual bodily harm to Sharon High in December last year. She needed treatment in hospital after suffering an injury to her eye and a broken finger. Bale was ordered to pay £500 in costs and told to attend the domestic abuse programme for up to 60 days. Police in Norwich are appealing for information after a rude word was scraped into the tailgate of a car. The blue hatchback was parked on Churchfields Road when the offence took place. It happened sometime between 2 p.m. on Friday and 11:30 on Sunday morning. Jack Straw will hold his first constituency surgery later since making his controversial remarks about veils worn by Muslim women. The Leader of the Commons says he asks people to take them off during meetings. Two protests are expected in Blackburn. Author of the Satanic Verses, Salman Rushdie, has always been against the veil. This year's Norwich Beer Festival looks to be a slightly quieter affair. That's because amplified music has been ruled out. Organisers of the annual event at St Andrew's Hall have told bands they won't be able to use electrical equipment and will instead have to play acoustically. Even singers face performing without a microphone. Magistrates were forced to issue the curb following complaints about noise from residents living close to the venue. The festival gets underway on Monday the 23rd of October and runs until Saturday the 28th. It's official. Norwich is top of the shops. That's according according to a nationwide study into customer satisfaction. The city centre has been named the best in 4 out of 6 categories, including variety, and second in terms of the quality of shopping. And 63% of people surveyed said they were satisfied with the new developments like Chapelfield. That's compared with only 48% in second place Manchester. Sport now, and ex-keeper Peter Shilton says any criticism aimed at Paul Robinson is totally unjust. The Spurs stopper's back pass blunder against Croatia condemned England to a 2-0 defeat in Zagreb, their first of their Euro 2008 qualifying campaign. England legend Shilton insists Robbo's not responsible for the second goal.
It was just an unfortunate incident. I think obviously it will be remembered for a long time, but you watch it on TV and the ball did jump up quite a lot, and for him to miss a ball like that, I think was very unfortunate for him.
Now, if you fancy applying to study at Oxford or Cambridge, then you might need to know the answer to this. What percentage of the world's water is contained in a cow? That's one of the more bizarre questions thrown at applicants during interviews to attend the two universities. Another is, how does a perm work? Around 1,200 students attempted to get into Oxbridge last year. And that's the latest.
Thank you very much, Ed. See you at 9 o'clock. I don't know if I'd have got into Oxford by doing that sort of thing. If anyone knows what percentage of water is contained in a cow, please let me know. Future, then your message to 666. Well, this is Greg till 10 o'clock. This is Mystery Jet.
You can do anything you want as long as it makes sense. You can do anything you want as long as it makes sense.
What a long road it's been, my old and trusted friend.
Don't think I'm being mean, just can't find a gift to send.
You didn't betray a sign, not a tremble of the lip.
In life we're all tough as chums, of all wisdom this is the sound. You can't fool me, Dennis. You can't fool me, Dennis. You can't fool me, Dennis.
No, you can't.
You can't fool me, Dennis. Do anything you want as long as it makes sense. You can do anything you want as long as it makes sense.
Remember those balmy days through rose-tinted haze.
How you were a cipher, how you were a man, all the students drove around.
It always pays to be brave, from the cradle to the grave.
When the cat befriended the mouse, there wasn't a dry eye in the house. You can't fool me, Dennis. 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 Fool me, Dennis.
I know there's something missing. You can't fool me, Dennis.
Not me in a contact. You always played with a straight face. I know, 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 I know.
The Future Alternative Breakfast Show on Future Radio.
We'll be right back.
I tried my best to feed her appetite, keep her coming every night, so hard to keep her satisfied. Oh, kept playing love like it was just a game, pretending to feel the same, but turn around and leave again. I put her on, this love has taken its toll on me, she said.
Breakfast Show on Future Radio.
We'll be right back.
That's Aha and Take On Me and Future Radio Breakfast. Good morning, it's Greg with you until 10 o'clock today. Friday morning breakfast. It's 9:15 now. Are you getting to school yet? You're going to be late. So a few things in the paper this morning. Absolutely, the most annoying man in the world is in the papers again. James Blunt is back in the papers. Yay! James Blunt has earned the Sun today. This is Victoria Newton's column. Oh, she's a great journalist, isn't she? James Blunt has earned a reputation as Britain's biggest pop lady killer after being linked with a series of beautiful women. But now, she says, the 32-year-old singer has revealed he is no Casanova. He's a one-man woman. And that woman is his supermodel girlfriend, Petra Nemkova. Now, I don't understand this. I really just don't understand. James Blunt is the most annoying man in the world. He's the worst songwriter ever. But everyone seems to love it, and I don't know why. It just doesn't make sense to me. His songs are rubbish, and I'll just... Hang on a minute. I'm going to search for his picture of his girlfriend. It says, a supermodel girlfriend. Let me just type in Petra Nemkova into Google Images. Let me have a look. That's what comes up. Oh, you are joking. She's stunning. How did he get her? That is ridiculous. She'll realise one day. She'll wake up one morning and go, what am I doing? I'm just singing. I'm living with a weird singer. Ridiculous.
I rewrite my life beneath moonlight. Please hold me now till my breath runs out. There are many things that I am not, but there's one thing that I can't deny. Double bluff, you fed me lines, the shortest cut you're searching for. A mesh of tones surrounds your eyes. I wish I knew how it came to this. I always said you could rely on me. Now it seems that I was wrong. I want you to stay. I want you to stay with me. 'Cause nothing works round here. I long for the neon sign tonight. 'Cause nothing works round here. You know the way I feel. Can you remember what we had? Why do you think I overtake? I speak to you and you don't say no. A camera runs just to collect. I wish I knew how it came to this. We tell a found on film, and you start to push your lips to mine outside my room. You closed your eyes, and in the end, it came to this. I always said you could rely on me. Now it seems that I was wrong. I want you to stay. I want you to stay with me. 'Cause nothing works round here. It's more.
usual. Well, I said you go for nothing. Come out to the back. I said, "Yo, me, let's go for something." Guess I better tell you now. Guess I better be alive. Singing for your questions, but you stole all my answers. Too much entertainment, drunk my nights out on the corner. Tell me that you see the ghost. I tell you what to fear the most. Stop. I said it's happening again. We're all wasting away. We're all wasting
brilliant song, Kasabian Empire on Future Radio Breakfast. 7 minutes to 9, good morning. I saw Kasabian recently at the Coco Lounge in London. Oh my goodness, they were amazing. It was the Enemy 10th birthday party and they were absolutely on fire. Best song of the night, Kasabian Empire. Right, good morning, hello, how are you doing today? This is Greg with you until 10 o'clock on Future Radio Breakfast.
Can't get my words out today. I'm going to put my teeth in.
At Future Radio Breakfast. There we go. So how are you today? Hope you're okay. Hope you're not late for anything. If you are, get a move on. Now, I don't know if anyone's been watching Channel 5 recently. I don't know. Many people don't actually watch Channel 5. But there's an amazing programme on there at the moment called the All-Star Talent Show. The 5 All-Star Talent... I don't know what it's called. All-Star Talent Show, maybe? Unbelievably, ridiculously terrible. Do you remember Toby Anstis? Remember him? He used to be in the broom cupboard once upon a time on BBC One. Well, the other night, he did the most incredibly cringe-making breakdance set I've ever seen. He was doing it to Justin Timberlake's Sexy Back. It was awkward, it was embarrassing, it was like someone's dad in a vest and red shorts doing breakdancing on live television. It was live. I'm watching it at the moment. You can watch this if you like. Go on to YouTube.com right now. YouTube.com right now. Search for Toby Anstis. And let me know what you think of this video. I think it's one of the funniest videos I've ever seen. I want you to tell me what you think of it. So go on to www.youtube.com, search for Toby Anstice, and it's the only thing that comes up, strangely enough, because it's the only thing of any note he's done in the last 5 years. Good old Toby, eh? Reviving his career by going on Channel 5's All-Star Talent Show. I think not. So let me know what you think. Text FUTURE and then your message to 666. That's FUTURE, then your message to 666. Or give me a call. Give me some instant feedback on it. 01603 455 250. I'll give you a few minutes to watch it. That's 01603 455 250. Get on there right now. You will not be disappointed, I promise you. If you're near a computer at work, anywhere in the office, go to youtube.com, type in Toby Anstice in the search thing, and you will see one of the most amazing videos you've ever seen, ever. I promise you, you will not be disappointed. Right then, I'll have a bit of news very shortly. After this, Stereophonics. Oh yeah, what a tune. Just pick a part that's new on Future Radio Breakfast. It's Greg with you until 10 o'clock today. It's such a lovely morning. Hello there.
I've never been here before, didn't know where to go. Never met you before. I've never been to your home. That smell's not unknown. Footsteps made of stone. Woman feels familiar.
Stereophonics, pick a part that's new on Future Breakfast. I can't stop watching this video of Toby Anstice dancing. Certainly is bringing sexy back, isn't he? He's doing groin thrusts and he's doing the worm. Oh, it's absolutely hideous. Ed's in the studio doing the news in a minute. He can't stand it anymore.
That's just wrong, isn't it?
It's a joke, isn't it?
He's got to hand it to him, though.
He's got five really nice looking girls just sort of looking embarrassed next to him, just dancing around with him.
Oh, I didn't see Toby Anstis there.
Oh dear, Toby Anstis, what are you doing? Anyway, if you want to have a look at it, please do so. Go to youtube.com, search for Toby Anstis, and you'll see the funniest video you've ever seen. I promise you, you'll like it. Let me know what you think. Text Future and your thoughts to 666.
Future 105.1.
Listen online and find the latest news at futurefmradio.co.uk.
It's 9 o'clock and this is Future Radio News with Ed Howe. The new head of the British Army's in open revolt over Iraq. General Sir Richard Danis wants troops pulled out sometime soon. An elderly woman has died after a three-car collision on the A11. It happened at the notorious Ketteringham Junction just south of Norwich yesterday morning. The road was closed, causing long tailbacks while emergency services attended the scene. Jack Straw will hold his first constituency surgery later since making his controversial remarks about veils worn by Muslim women. The Leader of the Commons says he asks people to take them off during meetings. Irish musicians Bono and Sir Bob Geldof could win the Nobel Peace Prize. The pair are thought to be on the confidential list of 200 nominations for their bid to end poverty in Africa. And Norwich is officially top of the shops. That's according to a nationwide study into customer satisfaction. The city centre has been named the best in 4 out of 6 categories, including variety, and second in terms of the quality of shopping. And that's the latest.
Thank you very much. Next up, us 9. Right then, good morning. This is Greg on Future Breakfast till 10 o'clock today. Do a quick hello to Amber and Kerrison. Good morning to you. That's all they wanted. That was it, really. It's Basement Jacks.
Tell me, is life just a playground? Think you're the real deal, honey, and someone will always look out for you. But wake up, baby, you're so totally deluded. You'll end up old and lonely if you don't get a bullet in your
105.1.
Brilliant editors and Munich. So how are we then? Are you alright? 8 minutes past nine on Future Breakfast, Friday morning. This is Greg with you until 10. Simple as that. How are you doing today? So this morning then, I'm asking you all about Toby Anstis. Remember that guy? The bloke who's sitting in a broom cupboard? Present CBBC. Well, he's back on our television screens on Channel 5 on Friday nights on the All-Star Talent Show. So tonight, in fact. So if you want to go onto YouTube, you can see an amazing video. I can't stress to you how brilliant this video is. Go on there right now. YouTube.com. Search for Toby Anstis and you'll find an incredible video. And it will change your life and change your opinion of Toby Anstis. As he sings, as he dances his heart out to Justin Timberlake's Sexy Back. And the poor lad, he can't see the irony, can he? He really can't. He must be. How old is he now? Late 30s, early 40s? It's a little bit embarrassing, isn't it? A few instant reactions to Toby Anstis' videos. Bob in Wyndham says he can't believe it. Stunned. Doesn't he realise he looks like a joke? Well, yes, Bob, you would think so, wouldn't you? And Sam's just texted in saying, amazing video, where's Ed the Duck? Well, there you go. I couldn't have put it better myself, to be honest. So, basically, I want you to tell me what you think of it. Let me know what you think of this. Go to youtube.com, search for Toby Anstis, and let me know. Text future, then your message to 666. Right now, though, Chaka Khan. Can you believe I'm playing this? A brilliant song. Ain't Nobody, 9:10, Future Breakfast. I want you dancing around the kitchen with this one. Or the car, wherever you are. Just pull over for a minute. This is Future Radio. Anonymous text in that just says one word about the video. Embarrassing. That's only one word for it, really, isn't it? Thank you for that. Just looking at the All Star Talent Show website. Since when do the presenters Julian Clary, Andy Peters, and Mylin Klass have any sort of weight in judging a talent show? Julian Clary, Andy Peters, and Mylin Klass from Hearsay. Are you having a laugh?
Are you having a laugh?
Dream, we went away. left this city for a day. You took me southwards on a plane and showed me Spain or somewhere. But in reality, you're not so keen to show me anything. And I thought you liked me. Hey, show some love. You ain't so tough. Come fill my little world right up, right up. Someday you're going to realize. I want you to fill my little world right up, right up, right up. So what are you gonna do with all this stuff piling up, filling up and taking up? You misunderstand me. All I wanted was some evidence that you really like me. Hey, show some love. You ain't so tough. Come fill my little world right up, right up. Someday you're going to realize.
Alternative Breakfast Show. This is Future Radio.
Get it underway. Ow!
The end of the Toby Answers thing for today then. Thanks for all your texts, by the way. The general consensus was it looked like an awkward dad at a wedding. So vote for him tonight, please. I'd love Toby Answers to win the All-Star Talent Show. That would be just the most ironic, amazing thing ever. So vote for him tonight. Watch it on Channel 5. I think it's about 8:30 this evening. And you can vote for Toby Answers to win the All-Star Talent Show.
could take a chance with my two pinky find a way. You think that I could muster up a little soft you didn't sway. But I don't feel like dancing, no sir, no dancing today. Don't feel like dancing, dancing. I think I'm gonna find nothing left to do. Don't feel like dancing, dancing. If we can tell when I'm feeling the mood. Don't feel like dancing, dancing. Back at the hour with the one and the band is down. Yeah, we'll go.
Sisters, I don't feel like dancing. It's Future Radio. This is Greg until 10 o'clock this morning. How are you doing? Right, if you like your sort of dance retro-y stuff, you can listen tonight from 8 o'clock. It's Dance Retro, tracks from 1992 to 2000. That's 8 o'clock this evening. We've got some Broken Beat and House from 6 o'clock tonight with Freeform. NR5 Drive at 4 o'clock, taking you home this evening. The afternoon session at 2 o'clock. And then film soundtracks and cinema from 12 o'clock midday today till 2. And straight after me at 10 o'clock, we've got Bernie Dollery from 10 till 12. It's a nice day. Right, then after the news, I'll play you some Kaiser Chiefs, I think.
Future 105.1.
Listen online and find the latest news at futurefmradio.co.uk.
It's 9:30 and this is Future Radio News with Ed Howe. The head of the British Army insists he's not breaking ranks with the government over Iraq. General Sir Richard Dannett has called for troops to be withdrawn sometime soon. The Prime Minister's consistently stated they should only come home when the Gulf state can cope on its own. Speaking outside the MOD, the General says his comments need to be put into context.
Of course, that's important that we do leave sometime soon. But what's implicit in that, and we've all been saying it for some time, is when the job is done. And we've got to get on with it. Our soldiers are doing a really good job in Iraq and Afghanistan, but there's a finite amount of work we can ask them to do.
An elderly woman has died after a three-car collision on the A11. It happened at the notorious Ketteringham Junction just south of Norwich yesterday morning. She was driving towards the city when her red Honda Civic hit a black Ford Granada and another vehicle, which police haven't yet identified. The road was closed, causing long tailbacks, while 9 police units, 3 fire engines and paramedics were at the scene. Any witnesses are urged to come forward. A 38-year-old man from Norwich has been told he's got to attend the domestic abuse programme for up to 60 days after admitting kicking his ex-partner in front of their young son. Adrian Bale of Sproston Road admitted assaulting Sharon High last December, causing her actual bodily harm. He was handed a supervision order for 24 months and ordered to pay £500 in costs. Jack Straw will hold his first constituency surgery later since making his controversial remarks about veils worn by Muslim women. The Leader of the Commons says he asks people to take them off during meetings. 2 protests are expected in Blackburn. Author of the Satanic Verses, Salman Rushdie, has always been against the veil.
I'm always in favour of the liberation of women. I come from a family in which everybody always rejected the veil, and so I was just making that point. And that was just as simple as that. I've always thought it was an oppressive garment, and I still think so.
This year's Norwich Beer Festival looks to be a slightly quieter affair. That's because amplified music has been ruled out. Organisers of the annual event at St Andrew's Hall have told bands they won't be able to use electrical equipment and will instead have to play acoustically. Singers face performing without a microphone. Magistrates were forced to issue the curb following complaints about noise from residents living close to the venue. The festival gets underway on Monday, the 23rd of October, and runs until Saturday, the 28th. It's official. Norwich is top of the shops. That's according to a nationwide study into customer satisfaction. The city centre has been named the best in 4 out of 6 categories, including variety, and second in terms of the quality of shopping. And 63% of people surveyed said they were satisfied with new developments like Chapelfield, as compared with only 48% in second place Manchester. Sport now, and the Canaries look set to be without a number of key players when they travel to QPR tomorrow. Carl Robinson is a doubt after picking up a knock playing for Wales on Wednesday, while fellow midfielder Dixon Atuhu is lacking match fitness after being forced out with an Achilles injury. Peter Thorne hurt his ribs in training and is a major doubt, while Adam Drury is only rated as 50-50 to make the trip to Loftus Road. Gary Doherty, meanwhile, is suspended following his sending off against Burnley. Finally, it's Friday the 13th, and if one survey is to be believed, we're becoming less superstitious about it being an unlucky day. Apparently, breaking a mirror, walking under a ladder, and having a black cat cross your path are also becoming less of a problem for many. And that's the latest.
What does it mean by less of a problem for many? I don't
know. Less of a problem, I don't know. I was always told that magpies flying in front of you or something or other.
My friend from home, when he sees a magpie, I was driving along one day, he was in the car with me, he saw a magpie on the side of the road and saluted it.
What?
What does that mean?
That's lucky.
I mean, I don't understand. I mean, breaking a mirror, walking under a ladder, what difference does it make? It doesn't mean anything.
I feel sorry for all the painter and decorators out there.
Are you superstitious?
No, not at all.
I'll give you a mirror, you smash it on.
Don't look behind
there.
You, yeah.
Exactly. Thank you very much. Right, it's Future Breakfast until 10 o'clock today. It's Greg with you until then. Hello, how are you? If you want to get a song on this morning before the 10 o'clock bell chimes, text Future, then your message to 666. Or email studio@futureradio.co.uk. I'll put your song on between now and 10 o'clock. Here's the Kaiser Chiefs.
Time on your side will never end. The most beautiful thing you can ever spend. But you work in a shirt with your name tag on it. Drifting apart like a plate tectonic. It don't matter to me. It's all I want to be. There's a million miles from here. Somewhere more familiar. Time spent dragging the past up. I didn't see you not looking when I messed up. Settling down in your early 20s. Suck more blood than a back street dentist. It don't matter to me. It's all I wanted to be. It's a million miles from here.
Future Alternative Breakfast Show on Future Radio.
Shut the bedroom window in the morning. Go to the shop, make plans to be leaving. I was sleeping, it was just a dream. An alley cat chewing on dead meat in the morning. Out of the dark and into the lights. When the morning comes, I will be alright. And a toast to yesterday's capers in the morning. She wrote my name on the red telephone box. When I got there, she'd already rubbed it off in the morning. It's still the same in the morning, in the morning, in the morning, in the morning.
Future 105.1. The Future Alternative Breakfast Show on Future Radio.
Will you win? It's your show now. So what's it gonna be? Cause people will tune in. How many train wrecks do we need to see before we lose touch? Oh, we thought this was low. Well, it's bad getting worse. Oh, where'd all the good people go? I've been changing channels, I don't see them on the TV shows. Where'd all the good people go? We got heaps and heaps of what we saw. They got this and that with a rattle attack test and one, two, man, what you gonna do? Bad news, misused, got too much to lose. Give me some truth now, whose side are we on? Whatever you say, turn on the boob tube. I'm in the mood to obey, so lead me astray. And by the way now, where'd all the good people go? I've been changing channels, I don't see them on the TV show. Where'd all the good people go? We got heaps and heaps of what we saw. Sitting round feeling far away. So far away, but I can feel the debris. Can you feel it? You interrupt me from a friendly conversation to tell me how great it's all gonna be. You might notice some hesitation. It's important to you, it's not important to me. Way down by the edge of your horizon,
Well, it's beginning to show, and all I really want to know is where all the good people go. I've been changing channels, I don't see them on the TV shows. Where all the good people go? We got heaps and heaps of what we sold.
They got this and that with the rattle attack test. Then one, two, man, what you gonna do? Bad news, misuse, give me some truth. You got too much to lose.
Who's all the people?
Anyway, okay, whatever you say. Wrong or resolute, but in the mood to obey.
So nice, isn't it? Jack Johnson, Good People on Future Radio Breakfast. Just coming up to 9:45 now. Not long left of me if you're bored of me already. Don't worry about it. Got Bernie Dollery up next from 10:00 today. Let me just put your attention towards the Future FM website. It's a very good website. You want to go there right now. FutureFMRadio.co.uk. It's fantastic. You can listen live, instant messenger. There's a little webcam on there. Just have a look at it now. The latest image is of me in front of a microphone. That's it. Have a look on there. You can see a person who just looks like he just got out of bed on the microphone. Look at that. You can look at the schedule for the whole week and indeed today. And latest news about our current broadcast on there. So go to futurefmradio.co.uk. Plenty of things to keep you interested. Lots of things about what's going on in and around Norwich as well in the next couple of weeks. Plenty of stuff. And there's a forum as well. A forum on there so you can discuss how much you like the show, for instance. Right, as I say then today, Bernie Dollery up at 10:00 today. And I'm going to be listening at 12, definitely, for the Film Soundtracks and Cinema show. I think that'll be very interesting. So check that out from 12:00 today. Right now, though, Rolling Stones. How about this one? Jumping Jack Flash. From back in the day.
It's all
Future Alternative Breakfast Show on Future Radio. Contact Future Radio now.
Text Future, then your message to 666.
Email studio at futurefmradio.co.uk.
Or call Norwich 455 250.
Rhythm Digital. Bonjour, le Rhythm Digital. That's what I meant to say, sorry, it's French. It's called Move Your Body, or Jack Your Body, one of those two. 8 minutes of the show left today. Play that one for Steve and Karen, who are working at the UEA Library at the moment. Hang on a minute, are you listening to Future in the Library? You're not allowed to listen to things in the library. I've been fined before for using my mobile phone in that library. £5 they fined me. Unbelievable. So we've got a few minutes. If you want to request a song before 10 o'clock, text Future, then your song choice to 666. You can request a song before 10 o'clock today. Still got a bit, one more song for me, I think. Then we've got Bernie Dollery up at 10 o'clock today. Don't forget to vote for Toby Anstis tonight on the All-Star Talent Show, 8:30, Channel 5. It's going to be amazing. It's going to be incredible, to be honest. I mean, you're just not going to want to miss it. So vote tonight and you can see him do some more breakdancing like an absolute buffoon. Don't forget youtube.com and search for Toby Anstis dancing and it will brighten your day at work, I promise you. I promise you it'll be good. Right then, I'll leave you with this one. Fratellis and Chelsea Dagger. What an amazing song this is. I'm back next Friday. Bernie Dollery's next. See you later.
tied around the back of my hotel. Oh yeah. Someone said she was asking after me, but I know you best as a blagger. I said, tell me your name, is it sweet? She said, my boy is Dagger. Oh yeah. I was good, she was hot, stealing everything she got. I was born, she was over the worst of it. Give me gear, thank you dear, bring your sister over here. Let her dance with me just for the hell of it. Well, you must be a boy with bones like that. She said you got me wrong. I would've sold them to you if I could. I just kept the last of my clothes on. Oh yeah. Call me up, take me down with you when you go. I could be your regular bell. And I'll see dance for little Stephen and Johanna around the back of my hotel. Oh yeah. I was good, she was hot, stealing everything she got. I was born, she was over the worst of it. Give me care, thank you dear, bring your sister over here. Let her dance with me just for the hell of it.
Fantastic for Teddy's Chelsea Dagger. They're at UEA on the 23rd of October and I am going to see them. Have a lovely day, and Bernie Dollery is next.
Future 105.1.
Listen online and find the latest news at Future.